Stop. Stop right there. Sit down.
Put that useless gun down. Put it away.
Long time no see, Mr. Gilliam. It's a pleasure. You look healthy.
It's fine.
Minister Mason, please deliver a message to Mr. Wilford.
Certainly. What shall I say?
Tell him. He and I need to talk.
Well, you can talk to me. Mr. Wilford has no reason to visit here.
Not here. At the front.